songwriter, an amazing developer called Nina Drake. And whenever I play it, people say it sounds Celtic, and my roots are Celtic. And I understand that the Welsh people have many similarities to the Aboriginal people in the way they were treated and the oppression. There seems to be some kind of heart connection between Wales and Canada. And I find this everywhere. Everywhere I go, there's a Welsh connection somewhere. But this is a song called Bubble Trouble. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, one more big hand for Mason.